Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We are at Gatwick. We're lined up on the runway and we're just about to take off. So let's get straight to it and I'll talk to you when we get in the air. It's not the best takeoff, but
V1.
Rotate. Yeah, work with it. You're up. So we're airborne.
My selection of fresh food available today. Full details can be found.
And we're on our way. So with V4.4, there's supposed to be PBR from the bar.
We accept payment.
It is there, which is basically the debit or credit cards. Different light effects on different objects. And if we could be. So the FS Labs plane, even though it's compatible, it is not included. So what you say on things that is native to prepare 3D in the same, you won't see it on the plane as such. I think the Mad Dog is the only plane that have it to date. Performance of my computer sucks at this point in this weather. So just to give you guys an idea of what we are actually looking at for our route, this is the departure that we're doing right here. So as soon as we hit Sunav, we're going to turn for Adamaic. Except the weather that we're actually looking at. But as soon as we get to cruise, I'll end the video. Otherwise it'll be a very long one, and a 4K will take forever to load. So this is our turn off for AdMic. We're gonna climb up to 6,000. Actually enjoying this view, even though that it is crazy on my performance. Stand to set and cross check. 6,000 feet. And now we climb to flight level 350. times. It's absolutely my worst time to fly because of the performance issues, but it's also the most beautiful time to fly as well. So I'm kind of conflicted. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll do a recording of the landing if I can. And if I don't get any other flights in, like I said, wishing you all the best for the rest of the season, the coming year, to you and yours. And thank you very much again for keeping me going with these videos. Speak to you soon. Take care and God bless. See ya.